I was flying somewhere, and a flight attendant came up to me and said, "Oh boy, you really look like someone from that. You look like Ralphie from A Christmas Story." And I said, "Oh." And she said, "But you couldn't be, because that movie was shot in 1940." And I thought, "Oh, kudos to the filmmaking team."